I think I'm impressed.
Are you
yes,
impressed?
Yes, I'm impressed. Especially since yesterday we had the baseball guy who took his pants off and hurt his back. So I feel like this is a pretty big deal.
It's a fine moment. All right, you're a little more impressed with that one. How about this one? How about the push-up half-court shot? All right, we got the push-up.
Oh, yeah.
Bam!
Yeah.
What do you think? That's a full smile?
Just the push-up's impressive at this point. That's legit.
Right?
Yeah.
Jalen, that's core strength.
That is. That's
all right, Beatles impressed.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
Last one. Save the best for last. James Harrison is 40 years old, and he's no longer a professional football player, but he's still doing this.
What?
He's bench pressing 300 pounds whilst wearing resistance bands. He's retired from the league, but he's still doing it.
Yeah, you don't have to do this anymore,
yes,
James.
Yes, he does.
You can sit back and eat and do whatever you want.
No.
Eat stuff.
I need him in wrestling. I need him in UFC.
You need him in wrestling?
No question. I need more James Harrison in my life. You know his nickname? D-ball.
And?
That's like, legitimate.
Come on, get up!
Who do you really think's the player to jump into, say, the top 10 or maybe even higher?
There are a few teams who'd like to get Luka Doncic.